Florida Democrats paid for this, or paid for a billboard in Kissimmee showing this picture of President Donald Trump tossing paper towels at Puerto Rican church after Hurricane Maria. Above the images are the words "Never Forget" in Spanish. This comes days before the Vice President Mike Pence's trip for a Latinos for Trump rally. Kissimmee has a large Puerto Rican population. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.